If you're looking for something more than a lecture, if you're looking for a high-energy, audience involvement keynote, leaving participants leaping to their feet in wild applause, then you're looking for Fran Solomon.
The most unusual seminars was held Saturday afternoon. It was probably one of the most enjoyable as well. Carol Chartrand was there to check it out for us.
Work is no laughing matter. Well, don't tell that to Fran Solomon, Senior Vice Empress of Playfair Incorporated, whose company's motto might as well be, all work and no play makes for a dull business.
We created a model for team building and interaction in the workplace that promotes fun and celebration and joy. And we feel that's a great way to implement a positive customer service. We think it's a great way to create community in the workplace and also to deal with stress management and to keep employees motivated and excited. And, you know, the goal really is to keep your best people forever.
Her seminar on Saturday at the Javits Center is appropriately called Hilariously Healthy, Learning to Laugh and Play in a Diverse World. And it's a session making lots of noise in the business world. What else does this business humor consultant have in her bag of tricks?
This is the dead rubber chicken pen. Now, if you hand these out at work and people start, you know, filling out forms, or if you have a customer who comes in and they have to sign something, it's a recognition, you know, it's a way of creating a sense of excitement.
Formerly a stand-up comedian, this stand-up businesswoman believes that having fun at work is work, but it's work that reaps many rewards.
There are numerous humorous and motivational speakers. Fran soars high above the crowd. With over 20 years of experience, a teacher, nurse, and singer, she's engaged the hearts and minds of managers, vice presidents, generals, frontline personnel, doctors, and entrepreneurs. From pencil makers to computer makers, her universal message is a surefire way to get people mingling, thinking creatively, and energized. All she needs is a microphone, an audio cassette player, and an unlimited number of live bodies.
Jason, with beers in his thighs, he bent down and gave her a list on the kips. Well.
The Philadelphia Inquirer calls her a Bronx bombshell with the comedic timing of Bob Hope. As Senior Vice Empress, Fran Solomon is on a mission to humanize the workplace through the use of fun and play.